Hi guys, I'm here and today I'm going to be doing a video of what's in my bag. So let's get started. And also guys, if you enjoy this video, please like, subscribe, and comment down below what I should do for my next video. Well, actually I'm going to be doing what's in my bag. Well, what's in my bag, video after what's in my pencil case. So if you also want to see and my sister doing what's in my pencil case, I'll link her in the description to go get, look at her channel. So let's get started. So I got this pencil case from Target. It says I'm a unicorn and has triangles, squiggles, lines, and straight lines. And it has a apostrophe, wait no, not apostrophe, exclamation mark at the end. And it has like pink, purple, and then blue. And then like this tealish green. So over here it says eraser. So when you press that, a pocket slides open. So in there I have this eraser. It came with it. It's white. I have this pen. Wait, no, wrong way. So it's just a pen. Like, not a pen. It's like one of those things. And so it comes in every single. Oh, wait, no. Comes in every. Ugh, that's hot. I just pushed that. I broke the green, my favorite color. Great. Okay, whatever. This comes in every single color bit. That's right, guys. Hang the back. Okay, ow. So, yep. And then I have a spare thing, which I'll show you in a sec. Where's that? So this bit says scissors, and you pop it out, scissors, paper scissors, come out. This actually does work, but you can test it on a piece of paper. Okay, put some paper here. So I've got just like this lined sheet paper. Oh, my finger's stuck. So let's see if this actually works. See? Rip, more, cut. My sister says her one doesn't work, but I think you just have to try enough and get the courage. Yes. This one says pencil sharpener, it pops open. Mine, one is broken, like there's a hole here, and like when you put it in, like nothing happens. So that's where you're supposed to sharpen it. Then you press the sharpener, the shaving should be in there. Mine's broken, so I cannot sharpen it with that. So yeah. Last compartment, second last, is tape cutter. So when you press that, tape comes out. This bit is broken, so this can come off easy. It's not supposed to, and then it can go on easy. Blah. Close that, and the last thing is this pocket. When you open it, got this. So I got this. I got 4 scented chocolate pencils. I gave 2 to my sister, and they were $1 that came out. And I also have this pen, what I found at home. And this is the spare thing for that. So I call it a fidget toy, but it isn't actually. So you can just press this, and then it pushes that even more. How much you push it, then you can push it back in. Just by pressing it. Oh, just wait. I'll be back in a sec. Okay guys, so I'm nearly done. You think that's no too big? I'll be back in a second. So guys, I got it back. So I put these in like that. The rubber away first. I put the longest one first in. And I put the second longest. Got my pen. Just place it right in there. I have to push it in. And then you can... Oh, is this slipping it? Then you can like go like that. Like on it, and then this needs to be stable. Then you lift it up, and then you can lift them out and put them in back in. And then you can close it, just like that. And then I got this, and I place it right there. So I do not fill the other two. So, I need something. Okay, got it. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please, as I said again, like, comment, and subscribe. So, I hope you guys had a good day. And see ya next time. Bye.